Today I'm doing blindfolded fire plough. So you may wonder, why am I doing fire plough blindfolded? Well, it's not to prove to you how awesome I am, no. So with fire plough, a lot of it is in muscle memory, starting and stopping in the same place. So today I was just curious, I wanted to test that if I was blindfolded, would I still be able to seize an ember and not obliterate the dust pile? So let's see.
I make a stop is by carving up the wood shavings into one area. So I do that all the time with a fire plough, so it stops the dust scattering everywhere. And if you miss a stroke, it stops that misstroke.
Now, one of the issues isn't being blindfolded at all, it's that the blade wasn't very comfortable to hold. So I've narrowed it down and I've rounded off the edges. So let's see. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to Celestial Fire. Now you can see I've still got all the dust from the previous attempts, so add that to the pile. That can go typical. Wasn't recording on that go. Look at that. This is the third ember attempt, because I failed to press record on the second one. There we go. Fire plough number three, blindfolded.
all in the muscle memory. A lot of it's in my muscle memory.